inductee is Mary Doucet, and the speaker will be Zhou from the Department of Accounting.
It is really a great honor to speak about Dr. Mary Doucet here, to introduce Dr. Mary Doucet to you. And Dr. Mary Doucet joined the CSUB in 1998 as a professor of accounting, and she retired in 2015. Across the 17 years of her tenure at CSUB, Dr. Doucet has demonstrated as unwavering commitment to profession, to organization, and our campus and the local community. I want to say especially to our students. And Mr. Brantley, our former accounting students, and he nominated Dr. Mary Doucet for this honor, for this award. And this is his statement. And I think very touching and very, at least for me, I feel like she speak, you know, talk for all of our accounting students. Dr. Doucet was one of the teachers who make CSUB such a great university to be an alumnus of. When I first began down the path of learning accounting at CSUB, she was one of the hardest and strictest teacher I had met. However, as each succession of classes went by moving towards my bachelor degree, she began to open up to her students. And by the time graduation came around, you realized what kind of an amazing woman she was. You also began to realize that the strictness in which she taught her class and gave exams was only to prepare her students for the rigors of the CPA exam and life as an accountant. As I prepared to enter the last months of my undergraduate studies, Dr. Doucet became a mentor, giving me advice and assistance as I entered the MBA program at CSUB. After graduating with my bachelor degree in accounting and my MBA degree, she remained someone who I turned to for advice on accounting and my career. She was a true blessing to the campus and those students whose lives she touched. This is, I think, the statement from one of our accounting students, and I believe and there are other accounting students can share with the same view. And as a colleague, and I know Dr. Doucet for about 10 years, and she is really a wonderful professor, and is really a great asset to our accounting program. And the following are, you know, a list of the, her accomplishments, and I believe I cannot list all of her accomplishments. I can only, you know, list some. And in addition to her teaching awards at other universities, Dr. Doucet was the first recipient of the Kern School Federal Credit Union Faculty Athlete Award. And she was designated as the Kaggle Institute for the Study of Ethics Faculty Fellow in 1999. She has served on student research committees, served on scholarship committees, provided leadership and mentorship for honor societies. She worked closely with the local community to develop and implement supportive programs that prepare students for employment. For example, Dr. Doucet served as the University Accounting Association. This is a student organization, and she served as a University Accounting Association advisor for a long time. And she organized different events every year, including resume and meet the phone workshop, alumni social, and UA graduation luncheon. And she also accompanied the student to the field trip, including San Francisco field trip. And Dr. Mary Doucet served as the chair of the Department of Accounting and Finance from 2007 to 2015. And Her biggest contribution is during her terms as a department chair, Dr. Doucet, Mary Doucet, changed the image of accounting program at the CSUB to the local community, and also changed the relationship between the local community of accounting and the CSUB and the Department of Accounting and Finance. And she forms the Accounting Advisory Council, and the Accounting Advisory Council meets every semester and used to be twice a year on the quarter system to give feedback suggestion to our accounting program to improve our curriculum and all different aspects. And so more importantly, and the local CPA firms began to actively recruit our accounting students. And when I attended different CPA events, called CPA events, I met the CPA firms, the partners, and they keep telling me currently their key players in their company are from CSUB, which we're all very proud of. And Dr. Doucet also actively involved in security community funding to support, you know, UAA student organization events, also to support the scholarships and to support our accounting programs. And in summary, I think Dr. Mary Doucet really profoundly influenced the lives of the her students and also our program, and we're very proud to have Mary Doucet as our professor at CSUB. Thank you.
I don't think I saw any family